Hi, this is Abhishek, and I want to wish you a happy World Localization Day. This is this time in the world where we are all in the grip of a system that is so deeply embedded and so insidious that we find it so hard to uproot it. The way to uproot it is not the entire system at one time, because the nature of that system itself is a monoculture. It is a totalizing narrative that actually wants us to respond in totalizing ways. Rather than that, what I have found is that the way to challenge the system is as local as possible. To me, the most local place is my own psyche, my own being. And it is here where the system has taken most roots. Each time I choose convenience over a local economy, each time I choose to give away my power to people, and each time I do not connect to my local roots and cultures, I'm strengthening this large system that has all of us as captive. The system is sucking away our vitality, our energy on a day-to-day basis and converting it into profits. And in the process, it's completely destroying the planet. The way to disempower the system is not to directly fight it as one large movement, but really as a collective of thousands of different movements in thousands of different neighborhoods. Our work in Blue Ribbon has been about empowering people at the very grassroots so that they take charge of their local problems and solve them. We believe that power and sharing of power is the starting point of helping people make choices that are congruent to their dream for the world. This power can get created when people get informed of their choices, the impact of their choices, the feedback loops, and the ways in which people can exercise power as citizens. I believe that the middle class with whom we particularly work has a big role to play in the way things are currently, and therefore a huge responsibility to act in a way that can shift things. Each of us has power as a voter, as a consumer, as a shareholder, and as a citizen, as a part of the human family. And if we exercise this power in benefit of the larger human family, I believe we'll be able to create a very different world than the one that is now. In our experiments, we found that when we make decisions with full consent, each person is able to express their power and fully own it. When people own their own power, they make choices that are really important to them. And when these choices add up together, I believe something will shift and can shift. On this World Localization Day, I want to invite myself and all of us to actively refuse and not cooperate with this global system and make local choices, which again and again strengthen the counterculture that this world desperately needs. My heart carries a dream that all of us globally are connected and united. We meet, we share knowledge, we share ideas, we explore each other's cultures. But when it comes to the material economy, we are rooted in our local areas. When it comes to actually having power, we do not try to create very large power structures, but really decentralize power and bring it back to the people where it really rightly belongs. Happy World Localization Day once again, and thank you.